Time was, the produce world was simple, easy as apple pie. People didn't need to know about their food as long as it was fresh and delicious. Plenty of folks proudly worked in produce, and the trade was built on handshakes. Avocado and toast hadn't met yet. Nobody had ever heard of kohlrabi, much less knew how to spell it. And as for produce, tin was in. Those were the simple days. It's a different world now. Millennials prefer cities, and harvest likes instead of crops. The produce aisle is increasingly virtual, as fresh, more diverse fruits and vegetables are ordered on phones and delivered to doorsteps. People crave cucumber gelato, mushroom burgers, and flowers. Not bacon flowers, we're talking rose, violet, and lavender. Food is not only shared with your date, but also with the world. Produce not only has to be fresh and delicious, but sold with less packaging and responsibly harvested close to home by workers who are fairly treated. Scheduled meals are out and protein snacks are in. At retail, deep relationships are replaced by big data. Retailers are merging, so there are fewer brick and mortar consumer options. Consumers just move online and download a meal kit app. After all, convenience is king. Eating healthy has got to be easy peasy lemon squeezy. More specifically, organic non-GMO fair trade misshapen lemon squeezy. Yep, it's a different world, full of fresh possibilities. Adapt, evolve, disrupt. Be a fresh fanatic.